Hello, my name is Jaden Walker, and I'm the drum major of the Chapin Band. Welcome to our recruitment video. I decided to join the Chapin Band because I came from a great program in middle school that inspired me to love music. I wanted to share this love of music with other people. I also knew that once I joined the Chapin Band, I would make instant friendships, and those friendships would last me all through high school, and even probably the rest of my life. The Chapin Band has taught me to be a leader. It has taught me to be responsible, and has taught me to be independent. The Chapin Band has also taught me that if you work hard, you get to play hard. And this truly played out when we got our first one since 2015 at the UIL Regional Competition. This one earned us a spot at Area in Midland, Odessa. And this was the best trip we had all year.
Chapin High School, Division 1.
There's nothing like the excitement before a football game. The getting out of class early because of the drum line, eating dinner with your friends, and all the fast food. There's putting on your uniform, making sure everything's right, bringing your water jug, your flip folder, your instrument, waiting to get on the bus, socializing, of course playing some party games right beforehand, and then getting on the bus for the hype. And then there's the Saturday night lights. That's something you don't forget over your 4 years in band.
Hi, my name is Jaden Walker, and I'm the dance line leader of the Chapin Winter Guard. So during the winter, the summer color guard program transforms into the Winter Guard program. And in this Winter Guard program, we focus solely on the guard. We get to advance our technique in rifle, in saber, in dance, and in flag. And it's a really fun program because it's solely focused on the guard. We also travel around El Paso and compete against other Winter Guards around El Paso. And we traveled to Phoenix to compete in a WGI Winter Guard competition, which is our best competition of the year.
What Chapin Indoor is, it's a seasonal group where, and so it's just front ensemble and the battery, and we put on a show like the marching show. It's our completely own idea though. We have our own drill, our own choreography, our own music, and we paint a big map. And it usually fits the theme of the show and stuff. It's really different from marching band because it's more like time constraint, and the contests are like really close together and you have less time to prepare. But I mean, it's fun because you get to broaden your like experiences and you get to learn a lot more.
Hi, I'm Bianca and I'm one of the drum majors for the Chapin Band. As we head into the second semester, it's all about jazz and concert season. In all of our ensembles, we make sure that our members are the best musicians that they can be and that we're helping them get through challenging music. We participate in many competitions and festivals all across the city, and our jazz band even participates in some super fun gigs. In our Chapin Band, we give you the opportunity to explore some different music genres, but also enjoy it while participating in fun events all across the semester.
Hi, my name's Andy and I play alto sax. This year, we're going to be traveling a lot, which really gives our new members a great incentive to join. Not only do we get to travel to football games and contests, but we also have the chance to go outside of town for an area contest. Now, traveling to football games and contests, those usually take place in the middle of the fall, every Friday and every Saturday. As for spring travel, every other year we go to our big Disney trip, which means that we go to Disneyland and parts of Hollywood or like surrounding areas in California. It's really a lot of fun and the band always looks forward to it. And what that basically entails is us traveling on a Thursday and coming back on a Monday, and we spend a big long weekend in California. And we go usually 2 days to Disney and a third area of the band director's choice. At Disney, we get to play our own music and play basically Disney music. We get to record Disney music, and it's a lot of fun. Everyone really enjoys it, and this year happens to be one of the years that we get to go. So I really hope I see all of you guys there.
For those of you who are really good at your instrument, and sometimes even when you're not, you could go on the TSSEC or state trip. You get a 1A on your solo and ensemble piece, which is just getting a better one. You get to go on a 3-day trip down to Austin, Texas, where you get to perform that piece again, or choose a new piece and perform that. This is one of the greatest trips you can take because it really shows off that you have taken your music playing to the next level. I guarantee you, you're gonna have a blast, especially on the 9-hour bus ride there.
Our area trip to band last year was amazing, and my experience there was unforgettable. I wouldn't trade for anything else in the world, honestly. And it was so amazing to see all the band just come together. We got to sleep in a hotel and march outside of town, which is a pretty big deal. And I'm just so grateful that I got the opportunity to do that, and it was just so fun.
A lot of great things are in store for the Chapin Band. We have a lot of changes and great new projects on the way to help make sure that this year is the best one yet. We hope that you will join us this fall and be part of the Chapin Mighty Husky Band. Don't forget to follow us on our Instagram, where we constantly update on all of our activities and events. Last but not least, go Huskies!